Hi, I'm Dr. Jorge Rabaza, Chief of Surgery at South Miami Hospital, here to introduce you to our new surgical suites. The surgical suites are part of an $80 million expansion of the hospital by Baptist Health South Florida. These facilities support our Center for Robotic Surgery, one of the nation's leading sites for advanced robotic surgery, research, and education. Robotic surgery is used in a wide variety of surgical procedures. It uses a computer-assisted equipment that enhances a surgeon's ability to perform extremely delicate procedures. We now have 16 spacious new operating rooms, including specifically designed rooms for robotic, cardiac, and neurological surgical procedures, as well as a robotic simulator for physician training. A new observation gallery allows physicians and staff to look in on our surgeries in progress. Our surgical expertise is just one of the reasons our hospital was ranked number one in South Florida by U.S. News and World Report. We're proud to provide the outstanding patient and family-centered care for which Baptist Health is known.